हेलो किड्स, टुडे स्टोरी इज माउस एंड द माउस ट्रैप। वंस ए माउस वॉचिंग फ्रॉम ए होल इन ए वॉल सो ए फार्मर एंड हिज वाइफ एज दे ओपन्ड ए बिग पैकेज द माउस वंडर्ड व्हाट टाइप ऑफ डिलीशियस फूड कुड बी इनसाइड बट द रोडेंट वाज शॉक्ड व्हेन ही डिस्कवर्ड दैट व्हाट वाज इन द पैकेज वाज ए न्यू माउस ट्रैप। वंस डिस्कवर्ड द माउस रैन टू हिज फ्रेंड टू वार्न देम There is a mouse trap in the house. The hen, who was clucking and peeking at the ground, looked at him and said, "Excuse me, Mr. Mouse. I know that it is a big problem for you. It does not concern me personally." So the mouse went toward the lamb and said, "There is a mouse trap in the house. Excuse me, Mr. Mouse, but there is nothing that I can do about it. But don't worry, I assure you that when the moment comes, you will be in my prayers." The rodent then ran toward the cow and he said to him, "There is a mouse trap in the house. Well, I think that I will not be in danger, Mr. Mouse." The rodent went back to the house, feeling sad and downcast and ready to face the mouse trap. When night finally came, the mouse heard a loud noise like when a mouse trap has captured its prey. The farmer's wife ran to see what had happened, but in the darkness of the night, she was not able to see what the mouse trap had captured. It was a serpent's tail. The reptile immediately bit the woman, so the farmer had to take her straight away to the hospital. Released from the hospital, the woman still had a fever, and to help her heal, what was needed was a hot soup. Consequently, the farmer went to get the main ingredient, the hen. Since the woman's fever continued unabated, the neighbors came to visit her to offer them some food. The farmer prepared some dishes made with lamb. Unfortunately, the woman did not survive the high fever. The farmer, now all alone, sold the cow to cover the cost of the funeral. The next time you hear someone complaining about their problems and you think that the issue does not concern you, think again. Remember that all the actions we take return to us in the end and often return with the vengeance.